not seen you before. Name's Bernard. Tarnished, just like you. Let me ask you something. Are you here in the lands between to take up the fight? Does your faith in the guidance of grace hold firm, despite the collapse of the Golden Order? Honest to a fault, I see. Such thoughts won't behoove you as a Tarnished. But there's nothing wrong with that. Any interest in bearing the torch of my battle arts? All I know is the sword. Picked up a fair few tricks in my time, too. Now's the time to pass them on. To a good Tarnished like you. There's a myriad of battle arts in these lands that I've yet to discover. Mementos of all the warriors who raised their arms in battle, lost and died. A fine tale, all told of true chivalric romance. That's how I fell in love with the sword and the arts of combat. It grants meaning even to falling in battle, to death itself. Well, until we meet again. Oh, not had your fill, eh? Worry not. Have enough to keep you busy. Well.
Am I terribly sorry. Are you here as a customer? I'm afraid I've very little to offer.
there's no mistake, is there? Death has left its mark once again. Ah, a tarnished are you? I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. The village here has been touched by death. And worse yet, it is home to a mariner. If you value your life, then go no further. The village here has been touched by death. Turn back while you still can. The village here, turn back. Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to hunt more of those who live in death and weed their Deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to. I spotted the mark of the centipede here in the village. An ill-omened symbol that should not be. Someone or something threatens the sanctity of the Golden Order and must be eradicated. What is it? Still milling about? The map indicates where the gateway is hidden. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. What is it? The map indicates will lead you to...
Wait. Well, you're back. Goodbye. What is it? There are others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you and you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't you? My people, wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of gold, which is why we cannot settle, but instead are forced into this pitiful, unceasing journey. But thanks to that, things are not so different for us now, though the Elden Ring is shattered. I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts. Your people, the Tarnished, and mine. Goodbye, Fen. What is it? Perhaps you don't need to hear this, but see that no harm comes to my kin. We have a saying, we wanderers. Lament not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, no regard, nothing. But if anyone dares harm us, show them no mercy. That is our code, so to speak. Just the way we are, deeply unforgiving. Goodbye for now.
Oh. What are you doing here? You must leave this place at once. They'll rush in and beat you to a pulp. You'll end up just like me. Wait. Is that what I think it is? You got it back for me. My sewing needle. What made you go and do a thing like that? My mum was a seamstress, and that sewing kit was all I had to remember her by. I always wanted to be just like sweet old mum. Then I suppose I can't just curl up and die, can I? Thank you. You're very kind. I always wanted to be a seamstress like my mum. Then I suppose I...
What do you need? I don't want any trouble.
You must be the new Tarnished. You do well to steer clear of a Gill Lake fledgling. A dragon roosts there, and it's as fearsome as it is majestic. So, unless you're mad or wish to be burned alive, stay clear of the lake. Don't be a fool. Turn back before it's too late.